Because he really likes his place.
He loves it here. You know?
I mean, why
wouldn't you love it here? It's so great.
All right, so TLBC Uno versus LoF Blue.
Is it a semis match?
Yeah.
Yes. Warner's on the other side right now. I know it's probably Luck and someone else.
It is Luck.
Well, I wonder who SSB Matt took out to get there.
He.
Wait, who else?
He also took out Trebby, who did beat Redeemer today. Is Trebby still in? I don't even know if Trebby's still in. Trebby's still in. That'd be cool. I want to see him come back and lose and win the whole thing.
I'm not sure I like that about Uno right there. That barrel's still been a little bit more precautionary.
We're good for now.
For now. Uno getting a lot of stage control right now.
Yeah, so Uno, actually, Blue just came off this matchup in quarters against Blaziken. Now, Blaziken, obviously, good Diddy, but I technically wouldn't say better than Uno. I see more basic Diddy Kong, and while he almost did take the first game, it didn't really go favor near the end. Uno, well, obviously.
That was very.
Good stuff to Uno.
That was just good reaction right there.
Putting the LoF Blue in a bad position. Wow, Blue just going for the immediate up smash.
I'd say Blaziken. He's trying. Oh, wow.
Ooh, the SDI. That was.
He just got super lucky. I'm trying to talk about Blaziken, but like too many good things are happening in the match right now. I didn't even focus on that.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, just the SDI was so good on that. Oh, nice read. After the Shadow Ball.
Ooh. How's the banana catch him up there? Mm. That's really smart.
All right, Blue running. Blue rolling away. He has a bit of a habit of doing that. Yeah, against Diddy, he has a habit of doing that. He's expecting like a banana toss at the right timing, but.
When you pressure a player long enough and enough times, eventually they'll stop. Oh, wow. They'll stop thinking some. Oh, my God. Did that just kill at 69%? Thank you. Thank you, game.
Shout out to
Smashville. Let's get a round of applause.
Smashville, the real hero.
There's not even any camera to see these hand movements right here.
I think Moosh like went to go talk to somebody and he's like, oh, wait, no, the match is over.
round of applause. Oh, Blue. Okay. Hey, here we go. Round of applause for that match.
Now, the thing about this matchup, at very early percents, down tilt will not do enough hit stun for Charizard to not just break out with a jab. Mm-hmm. So if you down tilt him at like zero, he just jabs out. And it's very bad. So, obviously, he's not super feeling Mewtwo right now. Or something like that. Goes Charizard. Charizard's dash attack is very weird in that it's bad, but it works.
That was a good punish right there. Not going for the first reaction of going for some smash attack, but actually going for a grab combo.
Back throw. All right, up air. Not aren't going to connect. Up air. Forward air going to not connect.
Ooh. Pretty sure he messed up the combo
dash
right
attack.
There.
Oh, he tries to run into his other barrels. Smart play, but
did you see how his own barrels swerved away from him?
It's like, dun, 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 dun.
He tried to go for his barrels. We're like, oh no, oh man, no, not today.
It was so close, dude. Like if he had a bit more charge, he would have ran right into him. But I think he would have like just been stunned again, or knocked up.
I don't know. Maybe
sure.
His plan was to tech a stage spike.
That would have been good.
That would have been crazy. I would go on a highlight reel or something.
Definitely. BC Uno highlight reel.
Oh, we need to start something like that. That'd be cool.
Yeah. Oh, and nothing connecting there. Blue looking like he's wanting to take this game, but breaks out of the jab, too? How does he? Okay, down tilt up smash. Gonna finish that Starfall.
Charizard being such a heavy body with so much room on his hitbox.
They both spit flames. It's close enough. Grab not going to connect either. Charizard actually has very bad grab range. Yeah, with the exception of Pivot Grab. Pivot Grab is great.
He has an okay grab range, I'd say.
Like I think his standing grab is better than his dash grab. Because I see Blue try to like run up and dash grab, and he's like right there and just does not connect. No, up air not connecting. He's up tilt.
He was waiting for that.
Super good up tilt. It's coming out from Blue right now. Oh, jab, grab. Oh!
I'm surprised you didn't see an up throw right there.
Oh,
so many things right there that could have killed.
Such a smart read, but I think the B reverse is actually what killed him there.
If I were Uno, I'd be shaking my seat right now.
Oh my god!
That was I don't know.
Rubs his head, kind of.
You can see Uno right now in the cam. He's just like.
He's like, what?
Let me rethink this.
We might see Rob. If he does not change, we're seeing Rob. Oh, hey, would you look at that?
Oh, you caught it.
Oh, would you look at that? He only has two characters. Not that hard.
But not when I first met him. When I first met him, he had almost a dozen under his belt.
Oh,
he was a no-name.
That was like a while ago. Yep. I still remember that. But yeah, Uno swapping to Rob. It's double throws gyro. Oh.
What I like about Uno when he plays Rob is he doesn't have just one color. He picks all the colors.
That's true. He does. It's crazy.
Is the optimal color game. Ooh. Good nair right there. Some standard stuff we'd see from Rob.
Oh, double up air. Nope. Not gonna connect. Bluetooth smart.
He had to try, though.
Definitely.
He had to try.
He had to at least go for it. There really wasn't anything Blue could have done to kill him at 19%, so.
Might as well take the risk.
These are some really nice auto-cancel nairs from Uno. Blue having some actual trouble punishing. Now, Uno taking a very strong lead in game three here. I'm going to try to do golf commentary. Hold on.
Golf commentary?
We are currently seeing Uno take a strong lead, but nice back air from LoF Blue going to put in a nice par.
Uno is off the ledge. Oh, lines up the shot.
Barely misses the hole. Barely misses the hole. Okay, I'm done. I can't do it anymore.
It's too calm.
It was so funny, but I can't do it anymore. Anyway, back to the match. All right, Uno almost runs out of gas. Backers on stage.
Good neutral.
Very good neutral right there. Give it a good old golf clap.
Good neutral game.
All right, very close to both stocks taken from either side. Blue, that was a very...
They're dancing around each other right now.
I did not know that that Charizard's mixtape actually beat out the down B. I did not realize that. Oh, this might be it. Oh, no. 2 Ivor%. Too much rage on Uno. Ooh, wow.
Gets out of the shield right there.
Good hitbox on the
nair. Answers back with another nair.
Oh, that's it.
And grabs it.
That is it. All right, Uno, up a
stock
on our left Blue here.
Because that nothing else would have broke through that. That's super armor on it. Grabs the only thing that would have worked. Oh, just abusing the up air on the platform. Ooh, that was close.
Yeah, that dash attack. But, all right, Uno has to be careful recovering here. Let the flames run out.
Better not recover wrong.
Yep. One bad miss that play. A rock smash. Oh,
right,
stalls
there.
The hitbox with the gyro. That roll was perfect, but the gyro placement was just unfortunate.
With how careful he was playing, it was just a matter of time before he
and
had to slip
up. And
now
Uno doesn't have a gyro to use. Oh, this would be a chance to get it back. Drops it. Oh,
no,
looks for the fair.
Smart.
Looks for the spike, too. He is doing all this. Okay, never mind.
Doesn't even try to go for it. He's like, I don't need a gyro right now. I can come back for that later.
Yeah, he's like, he's just doing all these combos. Yeah, Rob is a low tier without gyro, but he's proven. Oh, no, he ain't. He is not a low tier without gyro. And looking for a forwarder off stage. Very close game right now. Like three moves from LoF Blue will tie this up.
Don't let the percent deceive you either.
Exactly. Ooh. Oh, that was not smart. And Uno with a good punish. But, oh, nice flare blitz to get back on stage. Blue playing very smart right now. Nice forward throw. Good damage.
Especially,
oh, grab misses again. He's going for way too many grabs.
Let's not forget the layout on a stage like this either.
Oh, no.
Jab-locked him.
Jab-percent. Oh, my God. This is so close. All right. Uno has to be super careful. He needs to get an up smash right now.
Let's not forget about what stage we're playing on right now.
Oh,
because Blue,
true,
being a character with an up throw that leaves you with
no.
a top platform.
This is so bad for Uno. He really needs
all
to be careful.
All that rage, 85%, one grab will definitely take
soft
it at this
back
percent.
Air. That a hard back air would have definitely killed Uno right there.
So many things can kill him right now.
Oh,
but let's not forget
again.
What can kill Blue.
Oh, my God. And just, he's all right.
He's very
Uno's
careful
on trying
ledge.
To fish for a grab.
He better not roll again.
He's not
going to
roll. He's not going to roll. He's going to maintain his space. Just with his gyro. Oh,
oh.
Nice shield.
Oh,
no. He should have done the gyro setup. He should have done the gyro setup on ledge. I don't know why he didn't. He should have gyro setup. Nair. No,
not
it.
Not
oh, laser. Not strong one. Oh, my God. Waits for the back air. Oh,
Blue
no, out
deep,
of jumps.
And we see the taunt.
Oh, Uno takes that set 2-1. That was so
that
close.
That was such a clutch set right there.
That was such an unfortunate SD by Blue, though. I honestly saw a comeback coming right there.
I usually am I'm usually a backup commentator. I don't always commentate the singles matches. I go for a lot of doubles. I let Trebby and them do it. But That was a treat right there.
That was great. Good stuff.
We get golf clap? Yes, very good. Nice yes. shot.
Very good. Lands the birdie. Very nice.
Lands the birdie.
The wind really helping him out there. Shout outs to Wispy.
Wispy. Oh my god, I'm sorry, I cannot appreciate that or understand that.
Yeah, you didn't understand until I said Wispy, yeah. Alright, so I think now we're going to get the other side of Winter Semis. Let's see what that is. Either that or we're going to get Winter's Finals, as it possibly wouldn't happen off stream. Let's see. And we have BC Luck and SSB Matt. Now, this is, I believe, Luigi Mario.
Probably will be.
Unless Matt pulls out the pit. It's true me.
He says it's true me.
And we saw the pit in doubles, and it did really well, honestly. But I think his AX on
SSB Matt and his brother being two players that kind of bounce around a lot of characters.
Yeah.
Kind of funny, really.
I like seeing the pit. Pit is a nice character. He's kind of like Mario, but with multi-hits instead.
I'm pretty shocked we're seeing SSB Matt in semifinals right now. Props to him for getting that far, you know?
He's gotten fourth here before. I think when he made his return, he almost beat LoF Blue in loser semis.
He's been getting better and better each week. Mm. He's one of those players that you know is scary. He's so young. He has so much improvement going on right now.
All right. Paint Rinnegan says, Blue is my official favorite. Officially my favorite East Coast player. That man is a savage, and I don't know what that is.
It's a man with a blonde hair. Well, like a bubblegum wing.
Possibly. Yeah, and